Hi children, how are you all? Are you all fine? I hope you all are fine and well. Okay, let's come to chapter integers, and in this chapter we already learned about that positive and negative integers and how that value of that integers are increasing and decreasing. In our last period we learned that. Okay, so about these integers, we learn that in ascending order, descending order, how that value is increasing, decreasing, that all thing we learn. But addition of these integers, there is rules. There is a rule, means that some rules are there that I am going to teach you first. Understand it more.
See here,
if two integers we are adding, if we want to add two integers, then we are seeing if both the integers are there plus, and it always happens, answer will be plus. Both positive integer we are adding, then answer always will be plus. Okay, one integer is minus and another integer is plus. First integer is minus, second is plus, then answer will be that minus will happen. Plus, 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 minus, plus, minus. If first integer plus, second is minus, then also minus. Plus, 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 minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, minus. And both minus are there, then it will happen plus. Minus, minus, plus happen. Both minus, then plus. Plus, 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 minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, minus, and minus, minus, plus. And one thing you need to remember, always that greater number sign will come in answer. Greater number sign is plus, then plus. Greater number sign is minus, then answer will come in minus. That thing you need to remember. Plus, plus, both the integer plus, answer will come in plus and great digit sign. Minus, plus, minus, first integer minus, second plus, answer will come, then you have to do minus and great integer sign. Plus, minus, minus, and minus, minus, plus. This is the basic rule. Okay. So now I'm going to teach you that sum. Here some sums I have given. You can see, add the following. So same rules you need to apply there. Here minus 138 plus minus 122. So how we will add that? See, we'll see that minus 138 here. These rules will apply. Plus, minus, minus will happen minus 122. Again, minus 138, minus 138, same to same. Solution of bracket here, outside of bracket is plus sign, and in bracket sign is minus. So, plus, minus, minus. And already I told you plus, minus, minus. So minus 22. Now we have two numbers, minus 138 and minus 122. So both minus happen. Both minus happen. Minus 138 and minus 122. Both number here, both are minus. So minus, minus happen plus. So we will add, both number we will add, then we will have answer, both number 138 plus 122, you will add and great digit sign will keep. So we will add 138 and 122 and we will have answer 260. But will decide the sine of 260 will be minus. Why? Because from this both digit 138 is the minus. 138 is great digit and great digit sign is minus. So answer sign will be minus. Definitely both numbers are minus. Minus 138 and minus 122, both minus. So minus minus plus happen, and this both number we have added, and sign of this number will be according to the great number sign. So you need to apply great number sign in answer. So minus 260. Now we will see, find the sum. We need to find the sum. Two numbers are given, 567 and minus 897. Both number addition we need to do. So we'll do on board addition. We'll see here, 567. Sum means addition. Sum means, that's why we need to add. 567 plus minus 897. 567 addition, so plus minus 897. Okay. Now, outside the bracket sign is given plus, and in bracket sign is minus. So plus minus minus. We'll write first 567 minus 897. Why this way? Because plus sign is outside the bracket, inside the bracket the number sign is minus. So plus minus minus. Now we'll get easily answer here. This 567 sign is plus. It is plus. Plus 567 minus 897. So here this sign is plus. You need to understand the sign is not given means plus. So plus 567 minus 897. So 897 plus minus minus. So from great digit, smaller digit, we'll do minus. And we'll do minus here, and we'll see great digit minus smaller digit. Then that will be 7 minus 7, 0. Then it will happen 330. 330 will come answer. Here, 330 sign from both. Which number is great? That 897 is great, and great number sign is minus, so it will happen minus 330. Okay, minus 330. That plus minus minus, plus 567 minus 897, and 897 minus 567, and 330, and 330 sign will be minus. Okay, now next thing is that find the sum of. We need to find the sum of this all digit. Some digits are given, their sum we need to find. So we will see solution. That same thing and same rules you need to apply. That plus plus plus, minus minus plus, minus plus minus, plus minus minus. That rules. So minus 6 is there, that will write same minus 6. Minus 6 will write here properly minus 6 plus minus in bracket. Bracket sign is minus 9, but outside bracket sign is plus. So plus minus minus 9. Okay, plus minus. 110 minus 6 same written. Plus sign is there, but this 9 in the bracket, 9 sign is minus 9. So plus minus 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 9. Same thing. This is plus sign outside the bracket, inside the bracket, number 12 sign is minus. So plus minus minus 12. Same thing here, plus sign outside the bracket. 24 is given in bracket, but 24 sign is minus. So it happened plus minus minus. Now we'll do sum. So first 2-digit and then 2-digit sum will do. So calculation will not be hard for us. So minus 6 minus 9. Both number minus. Minus 6 minus 9. So minus minus happen plus. So 9 plus 6 15. 9 plus 6 happen 15. But 15 sign will be minus, because 9 is the greater number. 9 sign is minus. 9 number sign is minus. So that great number sign will apply in answer. Understand? Both number minus. Minus minus plus. So 9 plus 6 15. And 15 sign will be minus. Why? Because from this both great number is 9, and 9 sign is minus, so the answer sign will be minus. So we need to apply great number sign. 6 plus 9 15 and minus 2. Now we'll see here that this sign minus same to same, keep here. Minus 12 minus 24. Minus 12 and minus 24. You'll see here minus 12 and minus 24. Both minus. So minus minus happen. Minus minus happen. Plus. What happened? Minus minus. That both happen. Plus. Minus 12. Minus 24. Minus 12. Minus 24. Both sign happen. That minus 9 and minus 24. So 12 plus 24. That both sign will be there, that will happen 36. So 36 sign you have already written minus, because from this minus 12 and minus 24, that 24 minus sign is there, so sign written first here minus 36. So from both this solution minus 15, this both solution given minus 36, because minus 12 minus 24 minus minus plus. So 12 plus 24, 36, and 36 sign will be minus, because the 24 great number sign is minus. Now we have two number, minus 15, minus 36. We have two number, minus 15, minus 36. So minus minus plus will happen 36 plus 51, 36 plus 15, then answer will be 51. But 51 sign, what will come? Minus, because the great digit sign is given, 36 sign is given minus, so minus 51. So answer will come minus 51. This way you can solve the sum. Okay, I hope you understand that minus minus plus, plus minus minus, that rules you need to apply. You will get answer very easily. Okay, let's see that next sum. That sum is there. Evaluate. Evaluate means we need to find out the sum of that given digit. So numbers are given 14 minus in bracket minus 30 plus 10 minus minus 9. We'll see here solution. In the bracket, the 30 sign is also given minus, and outside the bracket that sign is also given minus. So minus minus happen plus. So plus 30 plus 30. Here next number is plus 10. We'll write plus 10. We'll write here plus 10. But 10 after that sign is minus, and bracket sign is given also minus. So minus minus plus, and it happens plus 9. Minus minus plus, so plus 9. Now we'll solve here that you can see this all minus minus plus 30 plus 10, same to same given, minus minus plus 9. Again I am explaining, plus 40 is same to same written, plus 40. Minus minus 30, so minus 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 plus, so plus 30. Plus 10 here same to same will write, no change. But here minus outside the bracket, inside bracket also minus, so minus minus plus. Okay, now we have to set 40 plus 30 happen 70. 40 plus 30, 40 plus 30 70, plus 10 plus 9 90, 10 plus 9 90, and this both number will add plus 70 plus 90 plus plus plus. Here you can see plus 40 plus 40 plus 30 plus plus plus, so plus 70 plus 10 plus 9 then plus 90. Now these both have plus, plus 70 plus 90, then it will have 189. But 89 sign will be plus, and plus sign we are not writing, so answer will be 70 plus 19, 89. 89 will be answer. 89 sign will be plus. Okay, next thing we'll see. Fill in the blank. Fill in the blank. We have given some numbers and we need to solve that number, and we need to decide which sign will come in blank, greater than or less than. So let's see. Here same way solution will do and same rules will apply. Minus 4 plus minus minus 7, because that plus sign and minus sign, plus minus minus bracket, that blank will keep minus 4 same to same, minus minus plus 7. Understand? See this, minus 4 minus 4 plus minus minus, then minus 7. Dash means in blank we need to keep sign. Minus 4 minus 4 and minus minus 7, so minus minus plus 7. We need to solve this. Minus 4 minus 7, so minus minus plus 4 plus 7 11, but 11 sign will be minus, because as I told you, great number sign will apply, minus 11. Now here plus 4, sorry, minus 4 plus 7, minus 4 plus 7, so minus plus minus, so 7 minus 4 3, 7 minus 4 3, and here great number is 7 and 7 sign is minus, so that 3 sign will be, that 7 sign will be plus, so 3 sign will be plus. Here again minus 4 plus 7, minus plus minus, 7 minus 4 3, and 7 is great digit, 7 sign is plus, so it will happen plus 3. So will happen that minus 11 is less than plus 3. In short, plus 3 is greater than minus 11. In short, you can see plus minus 11 is less than 3 and 3 is greater than minus 11. So we need to apply same sign there. Okay, so this is the sum, and you can apply that same method in every sum and you can solve it. So very easily you will get answer. Just you need to remember that sign, that plus plus plus, minus minus plus, plus minus minus, minus plus minus. That sign only you need to remember and you can solve any sum very easily. Okay, so these are the sum. I hope you understand well. Thank you, children. Bye.